What's your problem?
Maybe I can use this to my advantage.
Thank you.
bite, if there's anything left.
That's the best you can do?
It's a wonder Hopkins is still standing.
Your parents have to be members of the board for you to be eligible.
Tell you what, old chap. We'll give you that old abandoned beach house. Should be nice once you clean it up.
That was easy.
Hey, Jimmy Hopkins.
Do I know you?
No, I'm Pinky, but I know all about you. Everybody's talking about you. Everybody says that you're mean and angry and you like fighting.
Huh.
Gary said you're so mad because you're sexually confused.
Yeah, well, Gary talks a lot of crap.
Oh, I know. I don't like him. He likes to torture people.
So what? He's not gonna torture me.
Well, I'm glad you're not sexually confused.
Really?
Yeah, I like you, Jimmy Hopkins.
Oh, yeah?
But I need you to do something for me.
What a surprise.
I'm last in line, and this movie means everything to me. I'm gonna get terrible seats. Can you please get rid of all these people for me? Please, Jimmy?
What's in it for me?
I'm a princess!
Oh.
And I need people to do things for me! So hurry up, because I want to be first!
Oh, man. All right.
I wonder if Ted wants a fresh friend.
Why doesn't Mom divorce the bum?
Just
oh, go ahead.
Has no money anyway.
It's just not fair.
I don't see why something like this should happen.
I've got to work out later. She's got the hots from me. I know it.
Hmm.
Hey there.
What's a girl gotta do to get something from her man?
There's no reason to hit Mom now.
Hello? I told you it was a good prize.
I hope you like this.
Thanks a bunch, Jimmy!
Disgusting! Kids don't buy nothing!
This film sure looks
fairy. The good thing is that I know I'm interested. I wonder if I can skip this year.
Thank you.
cool.
I play sports, that's all.
That's great, Jimmy. If only you'd been born into my social circle.
Well, I do have a few uses, you know.
Oh, really? Well, you know, nice girls like nice flowers. Anyway, here's some money. It's the least I could do. And it's Daddy's anyways. The show's about to start, but come see me sometime. We can work through these class issues we have.
Oh, I'll work through your class issues all right, sweetie.
At least 12 of them I can...
Simple.
Have you ever